Hello.
Hi.
Can you hear me now? We'll push to talk work.
Just switch to voice activation if you want. I'm not bothered. It's fine. Like, especially because, like, if you're talking to a stream and I'm just sat there, it's like, oh, hello. Switch to voice activation. It's easy for everybody.
I'm so used to playing combos. I don't like background noises.
Discord's rather good at cutting out the excessive voice, like, background noise compared to TeamSpeak anyway.
Okay,
Discord's noise suppression is really good.
I've turned it to voice activation, so...
Yay!
That should be working now. Okay, excellent. Right, should we do a quick game and then Urban Hangman will join us? Are you still doing snowflakes?
I've already done all of my snowflakes apart from, like...
Okay, if you've got a premium you want to play at tier 5 or 6, then we'll do a lower tier one.
Sure, pick one, pick anything and I'll... Just follow along.
I will play my very first game in the Serov. How about that?
Yay! Oh, I got a tier 6 that's for you.
Good evening, Tilted. How you doing? Good to see you. Let me give you a shout out. Let me give Painazor a shout out as well. I'm sure all you good people are already following Painazor.
Oh, Eagle. Play that.
Oh, well.
Oh, actually, hang on. I need to spend some commander points, apparently, because I haven't got anything. Change commander, yes. Where's my... Oh, God. This is much more complicated than I expected it to be. There, clever captain. That'll do. With AFT. Sure, don't need AFT, but I'll take it anyway.
There we go. There's a shout out for Tilted. There we go. All right, let's rock and roll. Have you played the Soviet CVs at all, Painter?
I have. I tested them. So, like, I played them all in testing, and then after that, I kind of stopped playing them entirely. But, you know, I've got charity incentives. Actually, I think that I have to play one for the charity. I think I had to play that one for charity when we did the last batch. Sorry.
Thank you for the sub silent. Appreciate that.
So I think the last time I played them was when we did the Help for Hero stuff.
Okay, yeah. Lovely. This is my very first game in it. I got it through the missions, but I've never played it yet.
Honestly, the skip bombs are really good. Like, they actually require less thinking than, like, the really confusing stuff that is the torpedo bombers. Like, oh yeah, we get to be bottomed here as well, so good luck killing anything at all. Желаю всем удачи. Бой начинается.
They do look quite pretty.
What, the CVs?
The planes and the... I think some will look prettier than others. I've seen one that doesn't look quite so pretty.
They look very sci-fi.
Yeah, cutting edge.
Secret of Trovian technology.
I was going to say, I'm not sure the Soviets were capable of building half of what's in this game, but hey-o.
No, they're capable of building it. It doesn't mean it would float.
Yes, that's true. Well, I don't think the armor schemes would quite work as intended.
That's fine. What do you mean I don't need freeboard? It'll float in the Black Sea. That's all that matters, you know.
Well, that's right. Well, even if it sinks, it's still on the surface.
Just be grateful that the Soviet submarines aren't in.
Yet. That's it, yeah, well, we've got Typhoon class submarines nuking the entire map.
Like, what would you think if, like, there was just a consumable that would let you launch a nuclear missile at some point in the map with, like, a 5-minute cooldown? Like, and a really, really long travel time, and it warned you, like, 5 minutes in advance, this is where it's going to land, don't be here.
Yes. That would be a bit extreme.
Honestly, it wouldn't be any more extreme than how long it takes for these shells to land right now. Достигнут конец маршрута.
Автопилот выключен. I'm gonna send my torps into that smoke screen.
I think a Talon's about to radar it.
Cool.
Or explode on the way, I'm not sure which.
Yeah, well, if he keeps pushing like that, the bloody bell's not gonna Bismarck will have a field day. Got Torpit, no flood.
What is it going to be? Blisk of its Mars or Fubuki?
Yeah, Fubuki's at B. It's a Blisker.
I'm sure the Talon will discover his radar sooner or later.
Well, the Talon is almost dead, I mean.
He might press the button before he explodes. I don't know.
We can hope.
Oh no. They have a Seraph too. I wasn't expecting this. He did find the radar button.
Skip bombs. Excellent. With 4,000 hit points left. Oh, I've actually got fire consumer, haven't I? I should have left some fighters over there.
That's fine. By the time the fighters tag, like, you know, it's already gone through one squadron. I might, like, slowly start working my way over. Actually, no, the CV's behind this island.
Yep, okay. Bottom corner, yeah.
Now, I could go be useful and, like, try to cap, or continue missing this Bismarck at 17 kilometers.
Try and assist with the Fubuki. Although it looks like they may have got him now.
I'm just going to be a mild annoyance over here.
That's it, good hit by the Warspite. Okay, Vladivar starts pushing forwards. I'm going to try and get some torps into him. Are these super slow, these torps? Do I need to massively lead, or...?
I think they're 35 knots. So it's like, you know, the slow ones.
He's slowing. Take all those. Oh no, he does too. An AA gun, that was well worthwhile. I'm gonna lose our Bayon. That could take some good hit points, though.
I'm just in the corner of the map. Just being incredibly useful.
Wow, they did nothing. Goes down, but no map control.
We have control of this corner.
That's true. Oh, well, all my planes.
Seraph left a while ago, though.
Seraph does not like Bismarck AA. Is what I've found out so far.
Oh, I found him.
Uh-huh. Aha, yeah, he's running for his life. The
Gneisenauer however, got a Hipper.
Yeah, support. I was going to say, the Hipper and Gneisenauer are trying to support him. The Nagata should finish off the Warspite. Blisker killed Arak. Yeah, if we get this Bismarck dead.
I'm a diversion at this point. I've got like four ships distracted.
Let's go tops again. Oh no, Vendito, don't ram him. Please don't ram him. Oh Lord, we just lost a full health Veneto to a 4,000, 5,000 hit point Bismarck. Looks like it's burning out.
That's fine. I'm slowly being run down by the carrier and the Hipper and the Nice Now and the. Yeah. That's fine. I'll just sit over here. Just don't be a pain in the ass.
Warspite's down, right?
Yeah, the Warspite died.
Where is the... Ah, the Blisker is there. Okay, so C, B is available.
Where are our DDs? I'm over here!
I'm going to send some torps to the Fuso. Fuso might not be able to use moving. He is shooting. So we've got an Eintracht. Although quite why a Fiji needs help. Oh, Fiji's on low hit points, that's why.
Just being slowly hovered to death.
You're doing well, actually, to survive and pest
I'm a diversion.
Sides of the map. Yeah, you have been a significant diversion. Hey, Armored, how you doing? CBBit, how you doing? Good to see you. Hojoy, how you doing? Edda, yeah, nice to see you, Edda.
Mild problem is I've found the border. Yeah, turn. Ah. Oh. That's how you play the game, right? You just run to the corner of the map, make four ships chase you, and then just do nothing useful for the team to distract them for so long that they can't do anything.
Well, we will see. We will see. It might very well be you might have struck a nugget of gold, Pinzo. You might have.
It's a CV's job to cap, right? Not the DC DDs.
That's right, I'm getting there. I am getting there.
We have Herman the German and the Lazo to support you, don't worry.
Excellent.
I found an Urban hangman.
Excellent. Good evening, Urban. How are you doing?
Good. Sorry.
Excellent. And thank you once again for your generous donation to the Outpourers and donating it to me. It's good to have you here.
Yep, now I need to find the war game launcher.
Are you telling me that you don't have that pin for your taskbar at all, are you?
Yes.
Okay, you flooded. Let's go with the skip bonus. It's not actually an awful CV, this actually, I think it's pretty effective.
It's not a bug.
Compared to a lot of CS6 CVs, it seems to be one of the better ones. Hippo should be going down, right?
Yeah. Should be.
Come on, guys, he's on 1700 hit points, surely you don't need me to go and strike him. Man, seriously. Yeah, they got him, right, finally. So we're about to overhaul them on points.
We have three caps, and it's like, you know, a four ship lead. I think we should be good.
We should be good. Well, these planes don't last very long. Non-penetration, just what I wanted.
Yeah, but he's on double fire, so.
And not for, not by me though, unfortunately.
Минут до конца боя.
Истребитель взлет произвел.
Perhaps, maybe, no. I was thinking about whether it would have been more useful if I wanted to try cap. No.
And shagged out after a long squad.
It's got me pining for the fjords.
Pining for the fjords? What kind of talk is that?
Wow, they are so slow, those tops.
Yeah, like 35 knot, I think. Yeah.
Activirован автопилот.
Not exactly what I would consider the primary armament.
But if you can get them to land on a target, they're quite useful.
Sure. In the same way that if you manage to detonate a ship, it's very potent. It's not exactly something you're in control of.
Indeed, yeah, pain is always a good diversion. Hey, Fluffy, how you doing? Did not kill him, dear me.
He's on 53 health. That's
is he 53?
Yep.
Oh dear. Surely they're going to kill him. There we go. Alright. Game over. Brilliant. Off to a great start. Plus I've
100% win rate tonight. It's great, isn't it?
Remove the snowflake from this Zerob as well, which is good.
Wasn't bottom.
Excellent. Well, you shouldn't have been. I mean, you did a lot of good work. Well, it's not too bad, is it? Monarch had a good game. Urban Hangman, thank you for the follow.
You are welcome.
Let me. Is your name the same in ships?
Yes.
Okay. Let me search for you. Let's hope the chat is behaving itself. Oop, no, I haven't spelled it right.
I'm an idiot.
Okay.
You know
that
mission?
To qualify that?
Yeah, you know that mission chain for attack on Pearl Harbor?
Yes.
I thought that you had to do the entire mission chain as a Japanese ship.
No, it's only the first part to the winds to unlock to unlock it, which I realised I hadn't made any progress on my NA account because I hadn't been playing Japanese or American ships, so...
I wondered why I got progress on the torpedo damage. I was like, I really don't want to have to play like 10 games of Shimakaze.
So, Urban Hammond, have you got any preference for what you want to play in the division?
I can do any tier you want.
Okay, should we do some eights and nines?
Yeah.
Got loads of snowflakes to knock off for steel.
Start with a tier eight?
Yep, tier eight. I will take the Abruzzi. Oh no, Abruzzi is a 7.
I will also bring in Italian.
Well, I know what I can be completely useless in.
I will take... What type of thing are you going to be useless in?
Destroyer.
Alright, a destroyer. Okay, cool. I will take a cruiser then.
I still need more torpedo damage, so... Yeah.
Got so many. Let me just filter it on cruisers. See if I can find the one I'm looking for. Brindisi. No, that's 9. TPF's 8, that'll do. Oh, Melfi is there. We have got Melfi to do. Cool.
My favourite part about this game is how the UI won't let you do several things like mounting flags or setting all ore supply while you're readied up in a division.
Yeah, it's a bit crazy, isn't it? Why I have to unready to go and do that stuff.
This game's UI is fantastic. I have absolutely zero complaints about it in any way, shape or form, ever.
Yeah, my graphics card wasn't going mental just for being sat in the port.
No, that never happens. No, that's they're right. Definitely not mining bitcoins.
It's permanently rendering like 400 odd ships, isn't it?
I haven't quite figured out
ish
what's going on. Also, what is this matchmaking, by the way?
What was that?
What's this matchmaking? Question mark.
Tier 10s, yeah. You know, they're thinking of us, you know, our XP building. They want to give us, you know, lots of tier 10 so we can get all the maximum XP we can get for our tier 8s.
Uh-huh.
Did you not know that?
Mm.
Oh, Atlantic. Are we going to go to this top corner or?
I don't know.
It's like, it's probably the worst place. I don't know.
I'm the only destroyer on the team.
It's a trap!
We have a submarine somewhere. I can't tell where he is on the mini. Oh, he's a B.
He's right in the middle, yeah.
But, like, they have what? Seattle, Alaska.
Yeah, they have a Venezia as well, which is very dangerous.
Venezia is dangerous. The problem is not him, though. Because I shouldn't be theoretically seen just by the Venezia on his own. If I get spotted by the Venezia, something's got very wrong.
Yes, when you know you're online armored. I get that all the time. I had that yesterday with TC. TC's online, talking to me in the chat, and it shows me in the game that he's offline, and I can't invite him to the division. It's like, what? Yeah. Makes zero sense. How, if he's offline, how has he messaged me? But, oh well.
Magic.
Indeed.
The magic of this
the dark
definitely
arts.
Completely working UI.
But the coders, the developers have done all the new waves and the new maps on Hotspot with the volcano erupting. Well, they've done a good job.
I haven't actually seen the volcano eruption effect that everybody keeps talking Ooh. About, where it's really loud.
Oh,
I've
right.
seen the smoke,
yeah.
but I've never seen it erupt.
Yeah, no, you can see it, the animation of it erupting down the side of the mountain. And I've never been up close to it to hear it properly, I'm hoping to, at one point that I'll play a CV game, end up on that map, and be able to fly through it.
Alright, please don't have a Seattle over there, or an Alaska. Just have a Montana and a Kremlin that decided to just press W so I can torpedo them.
I mean, the Montana is coming this way.
He is, but he's like all the way over there.
I'm detected. Targeted by 3, 4. Here come the shells. 5. There we go. We turned early enough.
I'm detected.
Svetsky Soyuz. Oh wow, there's a bit of a train coming, isn't there?
There is.
Yeah. Do you think they want the Charlie Gap?
Well,
I think we're done. I think we're leaving. I think we're leaving right now.
Run away! Run away!
That's. Yeah. Mm-hmm, no. Just say no and leave. Just no.
Seven of them. Yeah. And there's a DD in the cap.
Or a submarine, we don't know which.
Or a submarine, yeah, that's ballsy and on the surface, yeah. A tier 10 submarine could be ballsy, couldn't it?
Annoyingly, that Alaska's about to spot all those torpedoes.
Mm-hmm. And... wow, overpen. Oh,
I am getting
what?
That.
What just happened? Oh, you can't hit Alaska with
no,
those.
No, it's deep. It's
deep waters, yeah, deep. Yeah. So they can only hit battleships and carriers.
Like, that's why
hey, Alaska, keep turning.
Although the Montana might magically take one somehow still. No. No.
Well, the Kremlin's decided he wants to come up here now.
One minute, I have to delete a Seattle. Oh.
I think he might be thinking that. Don't know whether he's thinking he needs to turn away. I think he is sort of thinking he needs to turn away.
Alright, well, the Yakis would get around here either way.
Okay, we lost our Misery at Bravo.
Yep. We lost our Neptune somewhere.
Yeah, where did he die? Oh, yeah, south of Bravo. Got blapped.
It's fine, our Buffalo has decided he wants to lead the charge around the bottom, so he's going to go face first into everything. Probably.
Mm-hmm. No, their whole team went north.
Yeah. Got some resets on Bravo, but...
Are they going to hit the island?
Two Bismarcks here, okay.
Incrociatore nemico individuato. Avvistata corazzata nemica. Ricognitore in volo.
Okay, low health Bismarck is dead.
Corazzata nemica distrutta.
Gonna get a reset on the other one. Oh, somebody's already got a reset on him. Submarine's in there as well, okay.
Avvistato incrociatore nemico. Caccia torpediniere nemico individuato.
There's the Aki.
Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed. Okay, I will train my guns that direction.
Corazzata nemica individuata.
Kremlin's about to have fun.
Excellent.
Let's see how many funds he has. One fun. Two fun. Three fun. He had three funds.
Excellent. Did he flood?
Yes.
Excellent. Well, I can do anything about it with my sap, but... Alright, where are you, Haki?
Avvistato incrociatore nemico.
Are you thinking ramming speed?
Urban I'm thinking if I can brawl.
Okay.
Those things in turn. Nope, I just wasted that. That's triple fire.
Okay.
Ah, you could get over
exploding. Small problems.
You consider not exploding.
I forget that Roma doesn't turn. Ever.
Yes. Because Montana's almost quicker than me. Might take a torp.
Avvistata corazzata nemica.
I'll take one. They're so slow, he might just dodge it though. Yeah, he's dodged it. Okay, might not dodge some of these ones, though. He's slowing down, isn't he? He's slowing down. Yeah, he's gonna dodge all of those.
Yeah.
Well played, Montana. Hopefully it punishes you enough. All the focus fire that's going into him.
I'll help. Is that a full secondary Montana?
Yes.
Possibly. I mean, they're not going off on me, but...
torpedo hit on something. I have no idea what, but it was something.
Excellent. Something battleshipy. Ooh.
Something else took another torpedo as well.
Probably a Kremlin. Or a Soyuz. Oh, well done. He's down. Let me turn back up, because Venezia's next. Two caps to one, and we have got a point lead, woo! Venezia's knotted himself on the island. Requesting fire on the designated target. We've lost our Salem.
That's fine, you're gunboating a Venezia with an Asashio, right? Nothing could possibly go wrong, yeah?
I wouldn't recommend it. Hopefully this Kremlin will turn a new one.
We smoked up, so...
Got three pens on that one. What's in the cap? The submarine.
Yeah, I'm not interested in submarines. Not...
Oh, right. I've got depth charges on this, I just realised, so I can't even do a... depth bomb drop.
Requesting assistance.
Yep. We are on our way.
We're providing moral support.
You got Yoshino B all the way over in the D2 line.
I'm not sure what the Venezia's doing. His smokescreen isn't exactly coming forward very much.
No, he's just, I don't know, probably just doing another three-point turn or whatever. It'll expire momentarily. We can continue. Oh, see, he's just finished off the buffalo. There he is, pretty much where he was. Excellent. That was a good, helpful cyber from the Kremlin.
Sommergibile nemico in vista.
Avvistata corazzata nemica.
He's got a fancy Autobot-y camo on or something.
Yeah, it's a Transformers one.
Oh, there we
go. It was a Transformers one.
Was a Venezia, it's now an ex-Venezia.
Molte grazie.
Okay. I hope that Soyuz hasn't moved from where he was, like, 5 minutes ago.
And he runs into all those torpedoes.
The ones at the Harlem is just a bad spot for him. Yeah. Oh, no, look, he hasn't moved. Now he's moving. Yeah, the Harlem definitely spotted those for him.
Aha, look what we have, an Akazuki.
Yes, and a Balao.
See how that sap treats the Aki?
Hmm.
Sommergibile nemico in vista!
Yeah, top's all Mr. Soyuz.
Oh, hello, there's a submarine.
And he's almost out of dive juice.
I think I need to keep hitting the Aki though. Yeah. I know he's down, right? Let's go for this guy. Now he's going underwater. Not going to be able to hit him again. Oh, he's too deep.
Yeah, but he has to resurface soon. Because you saw his white bar was almost empty.
So I've not actually played submarine, so I have no idea how it actually works being on board it. So when it's empty, he has to surface.
Yeah, you see our U2501, how he's got the grey bar underneath his health bar?
Yeah,
yeah. It's completely empty. That means that he can't go underwater, so he's about to die.
Yeah, okay.
Or he would be about to die if he was spotted, which he isn't, somehow. Oh, and Harlem died.
Oh,
that's
well,
nice.
I was going to say, I just loaded AP for the broadside Harlem, but he's dead. So, that was moot.
And the Yoshi's about to die. Oh...
Yep, he is dead. Excellent. Odin.
Which leaves an Alaska.
And this is a submarine.
It's an Alaska B, though, and everybody knows that Alaska Bs don't come with radar equipped, because I don't know why.
Alaska B. Because you pay the blues for them.
There he is over there, right.
Rilasciata cortina fumogena.
Yeah, you see how he's got like a tiny, tiny little tick of dive juice that means he's not going back to the surface. Not going back underwater.
Grazie.
That was good.
And now I go gunboat in Alaska because I have nothing else to do.
Yes, indeed.
You can go sit in the cap, but...
I could, but what's the fun of that?
That's boring.
Yeah.
I say it's boring.
La battaglia terminerà tra 5 minuti.
Is he reversing?
Yeah, slightly.
Yes.
He's thinking about going forwards, is he? I don't know.
Yep, going forwards.
Can hit him from here.
He's radaring! He's radaring the destroyer that is shooting him in the face.
Yes, it's like, I can't see you, I have to radar you. But oh no.
It's like, I can only shoot at a destroyer if it's radared. It makes my shots more accurate. They become homing.
Oh no, he's shooting AP at me.
Not too bad that way. 114k so far in this game. It's not too bad.
I'm gonna go ram him.
The ultimate torpedo. Do a glow worm.
Oh, you're probably
going to
eat broadside
hair. Oh, nice. Gremlin cram. Slam. Take that 118k in the Amalfi. That's not too bad. The snowflake melted. See if we get some coal. Oh, two bags of coal and 503 XP, that's all good. Saving up for the Carno. Oh, a super container. Okay, folks. What do you reckon? Super container.
Belfast.
I've already got one. I've already got one, so. I've already got one of those. Oh, coal! 15,000 coal.
Called it.
Excellent. Good prediction.
That seems to be the only thing I can get out of a super container, so.
No, premium time, because screw you.
It's like, yeah, when you've got 550 days plus premium, you just need more of it.
Yeah, I have 551 days of premium, exactly. How did you know how much premium time I had?
Well, I've got 573. Every time I get below 600, I keep getting more.
They give me 30 days of it every month.
Yeah.
Well, and then they give me, like, all of it at Christmas.
Cheers, thanks. That was a good game. Do you want to do another 8? Okay, cool. That's fine. We'll take...
I can do whatever.
That's fine. No, 8 works for me. I've got 8s to do. I'll take a... We're taking that. I'll take this.
I need torpedo damage.
So. Got me.
I have melted a grand total of 3 flakes so far.
The only ones I have left are aircraft carriers. So,
Not surprising. This is also my first time playing Norcal.
Ah, you're going up that line for the first time.
Yes. Any line I do at the minute is my first ever playthrough.
It's not a bad ship. It's, for me, the best of where the line gets good, if that makes sense. I don't like that spur that goes off the other way.
Fafnaroth. Faf. He's in one of those old testy shippies.
A Jinan. One of those Pan-Asian light cruisers.
Oh, so new ship for you.
So you haven't had to do any more DIY since putting the drawers together then, Painsaw?
I've rearranged my entire bedroom about three times since then.
Oh, right.
Because it turns out that, like, you know, they're a bit longer than I expected, so I had to move the chest, the shelves that are next to it, they're now to my right, and then, you know, you pull things out of one place, and you think, that'll go over there, and then you just spend the next 3 weeks rearranging things when you discover something can go somewhere else better. And that you've got, like, not enough floor space.
Get in that sweet spot. The feng shui.
Cabot.
Massachusetts as well. And Alaska. Me assist you with the hammer.
The cabba dislikes me.
He's just been set on fire.
The cabba's
on beach. Pay to it.
Yeah, he might beach, won't he?
He caught the turning.
Okay, I've persuaded them that maybe it's not a good idea to come this way.
That's a Z-52.
Yes, there is a Z-52. Right, let's address him. No, he's behind Alad. I can't hit him.
He's hydroing me.
He's really hydroing me as well.
Being hydroed from outside of your concealment range, it's surreal.
Yes. Massachusetts doesn't like
me. More funny that he's hydroing a BB.
Okay, fire on a mass.
Well, all those torpedoes would probably now be hydroed as well, which is mildly annoying. What are you in Megami?
He's not put the one fire out. So hopefully he takes some of those.
No.
Oh, he's going right through that gap, isn't he? Damn it.
Yeah, the Z-53 just hydro them all from, so...
Yeah. Eh. Tough.
That's a secondary Massachusetts. Oh no, I'm just close enough to it. I would like to reverse now, please, game.
There we go, there's a fire. Another fire on him. And he's put the fires out. Map edge, that's not good. Fatty has 1,826 days of premium. What? He says, I fear I may die before I use it all. Oh my god.
Forever and ever and ever.
What is that? That's like... Oh my god, my brain's struggling to compute the number of days. It's like over five years of premium, isn't it?
Like that, yeah. Forever and ever and ever.
You haven't bought any directly, it's all out of boxes. I sometimes buy those...
How many boxes did you buy?
The doubloon packs that give you 30 days premium, because they're like the best value to get the doubloons. So I did buy some of those. Okay, he is...
I appear to have an issue.
What is your issue? A Zed.
I am still hydroed by the Zed.
Right, let me try and assist. Well, he's on another fire, the Massachusetts should be burning down now.
Okay.
He's trying to heal through it, but I don't think he can. Oh my god, he's still healing through it. I got 3 non-pens.
Oh, that's why the hydro. I realised now why the Cavern and Zed were together.
We're in a div together, aren't we?
Yes.
Well, he's on 1700 hit points. Surely he's not going to survive now. If I could hit him, it might help.
Annoyingly, the carrier's still here.
Right, he's down. Okay, there's an Alaska. We need to... Wow, he's almost on 4 hit points as well. There is the Zed. Alaska seems to be taking an unnatural interest in me. Well, he's firing HE at me. That's right. I was thinking I might regret this turn, but well, he's firing HE at me, so.
HE from a battlecruiser. A normal cruiser's best friend.
Indeed, yeah.
Would rather the Alaska wasn't here.
Yeah, I've got torch running into him. If he keeps coming out of there.
He's on a double fire at the minute.
Yeah. He's trying to dodge all these torps. I think he will.
He dodges behind also, on that way, I'm free.
He's definitely dodging.
He's taking one of those, I think. Oh no, he's not.
Alright, Bismarck's going down.
Alaska running DCP and heal.
Problem is, there's a Kabarovsk and his Z-52 supporting him, so like, even if I wanted to open up, it's death.
Yeah.
No, it's just a heal, sorry.
Oh, he's put that out.
That's the DCP.
End of the fire. And a witherer to go with the arsonist.
And he's radaring.
It'll burn out from that.
Cool.
Yeah, hopefully quickly though, because I've got a fucking cover speed.
There he goes. Right. Now where's the cover?
Still there.
Okay, yeah. Trying to help you with him.
Still around. cover shooting you.
Yep. Thank you. I need more lead.
And there's a Z-52 as well.
Oh. That helps.
That does help a lot, doesn't it?
What do I need to get, folks?
Well, I'm down.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Got a fire on him. Well done. That was 132,500 damage.
27. Because, yes, this is not exactly a flank that was conducive to a Sashio play.
Yes.
Meanwhile, over at A.
Well, there you go, you've got some caps to cap.
Yeah, this is where somebody pings the mini-map.
It says, why haven't you capped that cap? Well, to be fair, there was a Z-52, a Kappa, an Alaska Black, and a Massachusetts that were rather protective of them.
Mm.
But I think we did okay with those adversaries.
It would help if we weren't constantly bottom tier.
Yeah.
There's a chap here as well.
I don't think I'm going to have to worry about the chat by Ev. Looking at the current points, looking at the current caps, looking at the current position of that Iowa Kaga and Shimakaze and Kerfers, the game's going to be off. Oh, look, the chat by Ev is coming for me. Great. That's nice. Yay. Oh, he was in the... Wait, what? No, he's in the division with the Veneto and the Amagi. Okay.
Yeah.
I would love to be, like, on the other side of the map right now, throwing torpedoes at that full battleship blob.
Four battleship and faff blob.
I think the game might be over.
Yeah.
Hello.
Not in our favour this time.
No. The fact that they're pushing up 2-hour Kaga.
Yep.
Kind of ends at that.
He's going to be overwhelmed.
Meanwhile, Chapayev.
Well, I was just hoping that... Yeah, I did ask the GK to sort of blab him, but maybe it's sort of on his to-do list.
It's quite a long to-do list.
It is quite a long to-do list. The Begonia is so low. There we go. The Begonia is down. So, there's one less on the to-do list.
And the Kaga's just ate, like, the entire Citadel.
Yeah, he's reversed. Not sure that Kaga reversing was the right move. Oh well, never mind.
No, he was about to get Veneto in the face if he didn't, so.
Well, I mean, maybe try and ram the Veneto and keep striking the other stuff. But oh.
Yeah.
That's right, they'll all be up in the A line and you'll literally be able to cap all three caps.
Depends on what Chapayev decides to do.
Well, the game probably won't last that long if they're on 860. Hey, Mike Mass, how you doing? Thursday, what's happening on Thursday, Fatty? You reckon you're going to be getting some whaling in or something?
It's the patch.
The Santa containers are right. Okay. So we can use certificates for Santa, the megas and things from the patch then. Okay.
Yes, one for a small, three for medium, five for big. So on the plus side, I might finally get into torpedo range of those battleships.
Yep, 30 points left. I don't think it's going to happen. One of these two is going to die and the game will end. I will. There we go. No, no, Shimmer just killed the Amagi. The Iwa did die. But he bought us a few more points.
And the CV is hunting Painsor.
Yeah.
Well, they know where the Shimmer is, so... It's all upon you two. Well, the Shimmer dies, then I guess Ruprecht with his secondary is all...
He's torping the Veneto.
Well, the Genon's there as well. Because that has a horrible rate of fire.
Oh, hello, Lashin.
996, they're going to cap out on A-cap.
Mm-hmm. It's not really like I have much say in the matter.
No, the Shimmer. Oh, no, the Shimmer just did die. Oh, that's unfortunate.
The Shimmer decided to start shooting.
He did try.
Yeah.
That game would have went a lot better if, like, I wasn't having to fight DDs two tiers higher than me in an Asario.
Yeah.
Welcome to tier 8. Yeah, I do like it when it's more of a two-tier bracket or all same tier. But
I don't mind, like, which DDs, like, what the tiers are. It's just the fact that, like, I was fighting destroyers, specifically gunboat ones.
Okay, Evan, what's next?
Tier 9.
Tier 9's good for me, yeah. What 9s are you taking?
I am bringing the Z-44.
Okay, well, it's a ship I don't have yet. It's lower down on my to-do list. Right, you're going to take those two, and we'll bring something I've not played before over to tier 9.
Oh, we're doing randoms or arms race?
I don't know. Do you want to do arms race? Can we do arms race?
And if, never played it.
I've never played it as well this season. What do I want to take in? If you're taking two DDs, we know we're going to get... I want to take an Alaska. How about that?
What we should do, right, is we should kill all of the enemies before they kill us.
Mm-hmm.
And that way, we can win the game.
Normally is better, yeah.
Heresy that. Terrible idea, honestly.
I'm sure we had one game where we did that. Or two.
Hmm.
There you go. Look at that 9-10 bracket. Just the 4-10s as well. Is this arms race? Is 12 aside now? Wow, my god! Last time I was in arms race, it was like 7s, I think. Wow. So this is like randoms, but lots worse, is it? Or
what do you mean worse? It's randoms, but more fun.
Randoms, more but more fun. Okay. Well, because their hit points keep going up.
You get to farm all of the damage.
That's why I got my record damage in randoms is 277,000 in a Shimmer, but in arms race, it's 355,000 in my Zao. Because everybody kept healing up, so that gave me more hit points to farm. Right, what are we looking at? We've got Smolensk, can probably get that close... buff at G2. Are you guys going to try and contest the middle buffs?
Sure. Yeah. What could possibly go wrong?
Well, yeah, exactly. Well, they've got to
this is a top. This is a top, though. So.
What's your concealment now after I got buffed?
For Z.
Yeah, 44.
12-2. Where? Sorry, I'm just learning thing. Spotting range.
No, detectability range by C.
5.9.
Alright.
I got there in the end.
It's not too shabby, that's quite good.
Yeah.
We've got spotting a Buki
from a top range.
Buki's coming to
Yeah.
Help. What are their DDs? ZF6 is nasty. Tashkent is nasty. Summers. Okay, fair enough.
I'm more worried about the Petro, the Donskoy, and the Alaska, I guess.
Top set one out. 67 seconds, I get another. This is the one thing I like about the Zed, is how quick the torps reload.
Detected. Be fine as long as that hide doesn't look at me. I've got fire on the Alaska.
I'm located, so someone's running out of watch.
Could have gone AP on him there.
Enemy battleship detected. Very long detected. Oh gosh, it's the Zed, of course.
The ship is on fire! Fire on the designated
target. Okay, leaving now.
Cool.
Yeah.
Summers is just about to take the reload buff. Yeah, yes.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Got him, he's behind now. Ibuki's really low. Being targeted by six. Places I didn't want to be. Thank you, that smoke screen has actually obscured me.
Not for very long.
Yeah, you're right, not for long. It's the Summers. Where is the Summers camp?
In.
Oh man. Oh wow. Yeah.
Ooh.
The third Alaska detonated.
Yeah, another
him.
Detonation.
okay. Oh, yeah. Fat fingered and pressed the radar instead of the heel. Ouch. Well, there's nothing in radar range. On a plus note.
Good news. I'm wondering where that ZF6 has gone.
Yeah, he's just outside radar.
My tops might have the range for him.
Yeah, if it were around the other side of the island, yeah.
So, do you need a hand with that tash can?
No, I'm out of range now. Out of spot.
Okay. Yeah, ZF6 is the one that's running off, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to rotate back round to support that A. The 2-3 line.
Mm-hmm.
Because we've got, what, 4 on 4 over that side, haven't we? So.
Yeah, I'm just. Petro's moving that way.
There's a buff coming out down there.
Tashkin's gonna respot me.
See, I'm trying to come across.
Yeah, but I want the buff.
Hoping. My.
Yeah.
No, the Tashkent.
The Tashkent's for over here, yeah, yeah. I will.
Makes everybody's lives much easier.
Oh, he's then been shooting me with some horrible stuff.
There's a ZF6.
Yeah, it's ZF6.
Oh, there's a ZF6.
Yeah.
That's bad.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Running!
Shots away. Missed him. Missed him again. Touch run out, nice, that's good. Whoa, this is not good, I'm broadside to that salvo from the he's in. Ouch. Oh well, okay, what are you? Got fire on the he's in.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Someone's going YOLO on the Thunderer.
Yes.
Can you catch him up as well?
I don't really need to, but yes, but no.
Don't have the range to hit the Thunderer. Alright, I'll assist you with this Tash as much as possible.
Yeah.
He's out of radar range, of course he is.
Hit tops. ZF6.
Oh, nice. That's a bonus. It's just a Tash now.
Yeah.
It's fine, I'll just gun the Thunderer down.
Nice. Just gun the Thunderer down, nice one.
Have you got a raid already?
It's running now, 24 seconds left on it. He's just out of range, okay. Unfortunately. I'm pushing back in as much as I can to try and get some sort of spot in. We might just see him. 10 seconds left on it. Which is rather annoying. There he is.
Incaptor's engine.
Cool, I did a bit of damage to him.
Go forwards.
Just sail broadside to the enemy team and get smashed to crap. Why am I surprised?
It's fine, you're like inside a heal buff. I know that's not how it works, but you're inside one.
Let's get that heal buff. Oh, there he is. There he is.
Yeah, he's inside my spot now, I just can't shoot.
That's right. Let me... Hydro is up. Right, I'm gonna go and get this heal buff. Try and get this heal buff, let me turn it another way. I didn't target on the Ibuki. Be my parting gesture to this game.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes,
now well. At least I got the buff. I got 0B, whatever that means. I have no idea what that means.
0B?
Yeah. It says, good try. Your battle is over. You may navigate to the port and try another battle.
What the heck?
Your reward after
That's
the battle,
a bug.
0B. Hide or show. I have
That's
no
a
idea.
Bug.
I have no idea what that means.
That's from the Halloween mode.
Is it? All right.
Yeah.
I'll screenshot it then and log a ticket and I'll just go, oh. And do nothing about it.
Be one of the mods that you run. Are you running mods? Question mark.
I have some mods.
Careful, I've dropped torps across the center of this game.
Oh, they don't do friendly fire anymore. I just want to try and kill this.
Type part zero, was it? Is that what it was, Jason? Oh man, it's sinking. Poor Alaska. Pretty, thank you for the resub. Appreciate that 10 months, that's amazing. Thank you. Are you doing well this evening, bud?
Do I go take the 50-50 YOLO with the Tashkent, or do I just try and shoot him?
Well, he's on half health. You guys can do it. Oh yes.
It's a smoke Tashkent. It's a dead Tashkent.
It's a dead Tashkent, even better. Well done. Well done. And it's done, and they're nowhere near the middle actually, which is hopefully good.
A win.
For a win, yeah.
The problem is I failed miserably at YOLOing everything this game.
So you stayed alive. Something I completely failed to do.
Yeah, but not on purpose.
Well, I don't know. I could have angled slightly better than sailing broadside to three ships.
Well, Paolo Emilio, aren't I supposed to explode violently and take several things with me?
Yes. So, yeah, maybe you've not achieved your purpose, but...
They also appear to be getting further and further away.
I know, yeah, I give up sometimes. It's a game where you're supposed to fight.
I'm feeling Donskoy is running.
Fight the enemy team. Donskoy's running in reverse, though, that's the problem. So he's not going away very quickly.
Our victory is in sight.
But he likes, he's not wanting to give his broadside by making a turn.
And the Heezen.
Yeah, Heezen is almost at the map edge.
Come back here, coward. Come back here.
I shall go and collect the rear.
Well, 8 ticks, so this game's over. And it's ticking quicker and quicker, it seems.
Yeah, it's like every 2 seconds you get 10 points.
Yeah, this game is over.
You'd think that would encourage people to come back towards the mid... No. Let me just sail along the border.
Well,
I never understand it, though, either, because, like, it's not like surviving is going to do you any good. Like, if anything, go in and do as much damage as you can so you get more credits and XP.
Yep. Yep. Good game. The snowflake. Conscious of the time, though, Pencil.
Yeah, we're going to squeeze in another one.
Okay.
And then I have to go because I've got Dungeons and Dragons to do.
Okay.
And then I might come back afterwards, which has been several hours' time. You're still streaming then, but yeah.
Yeah, be with stats later on if you want to join.
Well, stats good. Alright, okay. Have you got all of the divisions scheduled?
Yes. Yeah, basically, yeah. I didn't, but I was very generously donated by Urban Hangman and Jason for a couple. So, pick again then, Urban. What are we doing? Yeah, 9 again. You're taking a Fletcher. You're taking a Jumbar. I'll take the San Luis.
It's fine. If I start getting too close, I'll just press W.
Okay, no worries.
But no, knowing your luck, Painter, you'll press W and just nothing will shoot at you.
I've had that happen several times and been confused
for it. It's like, yeah. Right in the middle of the enemy team, targeted by none.
It is like the funniest moments where it's like, hello, I'm here. And nothing happens.
Alright, slightly more tens this time. Yamato. You can't get the special tier 11 ships in this map.
No, those are currently only in ranked. Ooh. Because yes.
Oh, we've got ranked a few. We've got a few cat timing anyway. Jason's in the game with us, and we've got one of your friends from Throw in the Stalingrad.
Oh yeah.
Cool. See you, Jason.
Oh god, those buffs in the middle. Right next to each other.
I know, I can't hit them.
How many DDs do we have? You. You are the only DD. Have fun.
I know.
How much radar is there? Well, it's a Petro and a Donsky. Okay. Don't need 212s. And the Kearsarge with the with the planes. Sink drop. Well, you've got plus ones.
I do. I'm not going to use them though.
No, I did use mine.
They're a very valuable commodity that I
You don't give to clubmates.
No. My reports for me is just, you did something I disagreed with. Have a report.
I have a feeling I should be worried about their DD.
That
it has no torps.
Grinnigan, it's a good reload and a smoke and hydro, yeah.
Don't worry, you have a Petro behind you.
And a San Luis.
And a Stalingrad. No, wait, the Stalingrad's on the 10 lane. Or the 1 lane. I'm on the 10 lane.
Well, hello, Yoshino.
Hello, Yamato.
It's not on me, though, is it? That can't be on me.
Iowa.
It's not on me, it's at the pollen. My radio location is somewhere over here. Or maybe here. I'm detected. There he is. Right, I'm on him, on him, on him. Engine's out. Okay. There he is again.
Three pens on him.
I shot blind, I don't think I'm gonna hit him.
No, I shot blind, didn't. Missed the Dutch airdrop.
Fine, we'll do some stupid hit.
Alerte incendie.
I feel dirty doing that. Oh, I have torps. I forgot this.
Oh yeah, I have torpedoes in my torpedo destroyer.
Notre équipe a pris l'avantage. Let's see if they're still sat where they were.
Hey Yuki, how you doing? I'm gonna go and get that heal buff.
Batman has gone on a bit of an adventure there, hasn't he?
Yeah. Booster demoteur activé. Oh crap, I'm detected. Seven.
Problème résolu, chef.
Well, the W pressing has commenced, but not much is happening.
As in, the amateur isn't interested. Hindenburg's running away. There's a Helm Lear on the backside of the island. He might airdrop you.
Well, they can't.
No, he's airdropping the Petro.
Yeah, he's at the moment, yeah. Right, okay, there's you've got that buff, that heal buff there, brilliant. So that'll be all our heal buffs filled up.
HPs. Oh, there's the duty. Well,
the Golden Lou is going to move now because I've just slapped him up the backside for some amount of damage.
Okay.
Okay, a Yamato has made it all the way up to basically Aspore. Well, I'll side on that. Oh, I'm gonna be that player.
Hey, Close, how you doing? Good to see you. Let's see if I can pen him.
Boost des moteurs désactivé.
No.
Alerte incendie.
Chaos soldiers having fun.
Good, good.
Their Gronagon is still just sat in that smoke.
Yeah, he's farming the crap out of me.
Yeah, I'm not going to shoot him because I'm too close like his.
Yeah, yeah.
However, I have talked.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Alvin Luro was there.
Kissar's taking two of those, isn't he? Oh, you got him! No, you only took one because the Gronagon took one. Nice, Torps. And Jason got the finish on the Kissar.
Oh, hello, Yoshino. Give me a friendly little nudge there. Right, does anyone know what the Golden Lou Stern armor is?
I don't know anything about it.
Enough to hurt.
Well, that's fine. I'm going to go investigate how thick his stern is.
I'm sure you can penetrate it.
Yes. I'm going to go investigate.
Also, he's very much focused on me at the moment.
We're going to go investigate how penetrable his back end is.
Yes. I'm sure you'll be able to penetrate it. Who were misses?
See how nice also, and flat it is.
I'm also giving him some HE to keep him happy. Oh, good hits.
Hangman, are you going to survive?
Nope.
No.
Oh. Unlucky. He's gone down. Hold on.
I also got the zero B back, but...
Oh, hey, you hey. Do? All right.
Yeah.
What's the UI from the battle points from...
That special battle mode?
Key battles, yeah. Or Big Hunt, or whatever it was called this year. It's changed its name.
It's not a mode I've played. Throw in the Iowa. Mitchy put out. So put out this dolly with the Petra.
I'm trying to.
On the on the death. I will. Yamato.
Can we like kill this Petro?
Nope. Yeah. Yeah, we can definitely kill him.
I was talking about my guns. We're just serving with you
all. He's now eats at least one of those top, I think.
He's on fire again. He's probably gonna steer through no my luck.
Yeah, no, he's missed him.
Wow, and I can't heal any of that back up, that's annoying.
And he's not
beached. We've got two heal buffs, you'll heal through that. Because the heal in Arms Race heals the unhealable part of your ship first.
Okay, ah, right. I'll heal through it. Oh, he's on fire again.
Lurgan Yamato to the corner of the map.
Ow.
Boost des moteurs activé.
Fire all the buttons. Have more fires, Petro.
Petro's trying to heal it, mate.
Yeah, he got me in return, though. Somebody got 350,000 damage. Is getting damage is the aim of the game? I thought winning was the aim of the game. You're the amateur on their team.
And he got 2 kills.
Yes.
À notre portée.
Wow, Fatty's. Wow. He's done all 374 of his snowflakes. So you've been doing them in co-op, Faye? Because I'm doing mine in randoms.
Yay, we won! Yay!
Yes, we did. Thank you so much, Urban Hangman. Thank you, Painzor. Appreciated.
Yeah, no worries. Feel free to use my Discord, but you won't be able to drag anyone else into this channel, so I'll just be like dotting around. But yeah, thank you very much for having me around. I've got to go play Dungeons & Dragons.
Yep. Well, have fun. Yeah, take care. Cheers.
I'm also shooting off. I have to go and make food.
No worries. Thank you, Urban Hangman. Thank you, Painzor. Take care.